Hey YouTube, it's me Mo, and I'm back. So tonight I wanted to read one of my, not really poems, but something that I've written. It's been on my heart recently, kind of going through something right now, to the point where I'm depressed and stuff and trying to find my way. So hopefully this will help that person out, as you can, hopefully when you listen to this, you know, you'll be like, oh, I've been through the same thing and trying to find my way. That's basically what this is about. So the title is called Cry for Help. When I go off into my I don't give a fuck moments, they definitely show up a lot more than what I want them to, and I am not proud of that. I'm also not proud of the fact that I always push people away without giving them a chance. When I get super angry over stuff that is so small and so petty, I legit see red and lash out on people who simply just loves me and wants nothing but the best for me. I want to be happy and in control of my mindset, but either I'm afraid or I just don't know how to submit myself and admit that I have real life issues. I am not, nor will ever be perfect. However, this is the first step for me finding myself. The next step is to accept myself for who I am and learn how to love myself without looking for it in all the wrong places. The other step is for me to apologize to the people that I have hurt along the way without giving a care in the world. All I was concerned about is me, and it shouldn't be like that. I'm afraid of letting go of what happened in the past, which is why my present is currently screwed up. Besides being afraid to losing the people in my life, I am also afraid of losing myself to my demons. And the worst part about it is, some of my demons have already conquered my spirit. I can't let this happen forever, and I can't feel sorry for myself forever as well. It's time to make better regards on how people feel about it. It's about how I feel about myself, and I refuse to give up on myself again. I am tired of the attempted suicide threats that I've made for myself. I am tired of having a wall up in front of the people that really care about me. I am tired of feeling sorry for myself and always getting inside my own head about stuff that are out of my control. I am tired of running people away from me. I am also tired of people's opinion of me bringing me down to my lowest point. I am tired of hating myself to the point that I want to end my life almost every single day. I want better for myself in life. I refuse to become a victim or a statistic. I will get through this pain if it's the last thing I do. I will defeat these demons that haunt me each day that I live on earth. I will do it with the help of God, my family, my friends, and most importantly, myself. Love yourself always, and never be afraid to ask for help. I hope that this would be an inspiration to some. And thank you for your time.